key, know how to turn it on. The way you never lie, my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long. Parece mi marido soy quien me da. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, para que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto, que es el de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Good evening. Wow, what an amazing tournament this has been. I cannot believe it's Sunday already. Some fabulous performances. Well, that's why. This is Saturday. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the president of the Pan American Squash Federation, Federico Cerna.
Thank you, Lori. Thank you very much. All of you, I want to thank Squash Canada, for sure. Loli, all of you know Loli. Loli, thanks for wonderful Canada. Thank you. I want to thanks to President of Canada Squash, Steve. Steve, I want to know what you think about all of this. Steve, come on, please. Before I give the micro to Steve, I want to wish you the best trip to come back to your home, and congratulations to the teams Mexico, Canada, Argentina, etc. Please, Steve, your micro. Thank you very much.
Stroke.
Okay, let me read. The Federation Panamericana of Squash present this recognition for award of the Squash Cup Canada for the success of the hosting of the Pan Am Junior Championship and the support of squash at Pan American region. We wish you all the best in your quest to develop and promote squash in your country and the region. Toronto, Canada, June 22nd. Thank you very much.
Well, to answer your question, you asked me what I think of this. I think it's awesome. This is great. This is an amazing family of athletes and coaches and expertise squash in the Americas. And I wish to thank you all for coming to Canada. It's been the squash that I've seen. I've been so impressed by the standard. And you're all wonderful ambassadors for your own countries. I hope you're forming great friendships while you're here. And I feel like with Canada now, we've participated in this event as a host, which was a void in the progression of the Pan American Junior Championship. So now we feel like we're part of the family. For that also, I wish to thank Mayfair Lakeshore for being such a wonderful facility for events like this. We can't do it without your commitment. Thank you very much. Truly an outstanding facility for international events like this. I wish to thank this amazing group of people here, our referees, who have come from different parts of the country and the Americas. Well, I'm thanking them as well, because they're wonderful. Yeah. I wish to also thank the Government of Ontario and the province, excuse me, the Government of Ontario and the Federal Government of Canada for their sponsorship of the event. I need to pay recognition to the most special woman in this room who had the vision for bringing this tournament to Canada as well. And you've seen her working tirelessly for every day of the week, but for the last year, 2 years, this tournament to Toronto. We could not do this without Lolly Gillen, and I would ask you to step forward, please, Lolly. I wish you all a safe trip back home and enjoy your friend to your form.
Thank you, everybody. And now I expect to see all of you on the PSA tour in the very near future. So what better person to say a few words than Pablo Serna, VP of the World Squash Federation and the PSA. Pablo Serna.
And I think the greatest words that I can say is to you, Lolly. I mean, unbelievable work, unbelievable what you have done bringing this tournament here to Toronto. And hosting the tournament and having it here, it has been amazing having come back to this family, because for a few years we didn't have them. So it's great to have you, and you have led that path. To all the kids, well, great effort, as you have seen, has been a so strong and good event, and I think you're tired, but you deserve the rest that is coming afterwards. And we look forward to having you on the PSA tour coming. We have already established a satellite tour for the app Rising Stars, as you are, so look forward to welcoming you on the PSA tour. We'll have in 1 month time the World Juniors in KL. Look forward to seeing you, some of you there. So that's another opportunity for show off all the great squash that you have shown this week in here in Toronto. Dan, thank you very much. Steve, thank you very much. Squash Canada.
This could not be possible. First and foremost, without this amazing facility, this definitely wouldn't happen. So on behalf of the Mayfair clubs, I'm introducing Sandra. Similarly, without a technical director, this definitely wouldn't happen. He was someone that could speak Spanish, speak English, put up with me, and do the draws. Ronaldo Rivas, come on up. And the person that's been doing this year in, year out for the juniors and for the seniors, and has the better insight than anybody else on these championships, Francisco Paradisi, your championship director. And I have to admit, the refereeing was outstanding, but that only happens because you have an amazing chief referee, David Howard. David? Your team?
Do I have to remember everybody's name? Holy mackerel. I'm just going to go by first name. We got Nat from USA. Gio, Canadian. Or should I say Giovanni? Diego? Mexico. piano from Quebec. Ramiro. Ramiro's from Argentina. Leonardo from Brazil. Hey. Peru.
Sisa from Colombia.
The boys singles medals, please. Jeremias Asad from Argentina. USA. Bronze medal. And silver medal for the Mexican Juan Carlos Vargas. And the medal from Mexico, Leonardo Daniel Vargas. Maria Caridad Buenano and Fabiana Garcia from Ecuador. The other bronze medal, and Erika Maria Parker Schmidt from El Salvador. Silver medal, Mori Stolz and Nina Mittal from USA. Okay, bravo. And the gold medal, the number one, Lucia Bautista and Amalia Rios from Colombia.
Boys doubles, bronze medal, Vladimir Iglesias and Diego Aguera from El Salvador. The other bronze medal, Dylan Tinkiu and Jeremias Cesaña from Argentina. Silver medalist, Andres Villamizar and Nicolas Serna from Colombia. And the gold medalist and Pan Am champions, Rafael Galvez and Martin Leon from Peru. Thank you.
Next, please. Mixed doubles medals. Bronze. The first bronze is Brianna Jefferson and Nikhil Ismail from Canada. Next, Francisco Paita and Valentina Portieri from Argentina. Bronze medal too. Silver medal. David Costales and Maria Paula Moya from Ecuador. And the gold medal is for Barbados, Megan Best, and Kamal Cumberbatch. Congratulations, Barbados.
Girls teams, first bronze medal, United States of America, Nina Middle, Molly Stolz, Renee Chan, and Vinny Hoffman.
Next bronze medal is to Mexico, Mariana Narváez, Miriam Alejandra Ortiz, Paola Franco, y Sofía Ramos. Gold, silver medal, bronze medal.
Silver medalist from Ecuador, Maria Paula Moya, Maria Caridad Bonaño, Maria Emilia Falconi, y Fabiana García.
Now the gold medal is to Canada. Charlotte Orpud, Brianna Jefferson, Molly Chadwick, and Erica McGee.
Yeah.
Boys teams event, first bronze is for Colombia. Nicolas Serna, Andrés Villamizar, Juan José Torres, Sebastián Rodríguez. Other bronze medals for United States of America, Maxwell Orr, Spencer Jagger, Connor Schultz, and Jacob Bulbulia.
Next is a silver medal is to Mexico, Leonardo Daniel Vargas, Juan Carlos Vargas, Luis Enrique Moncada y Axel Maldonado.
And the gold medalist and Pan Am team men champion for Argentina, Jeremias Azaña, Dylan Tinkiu, Lisandro Ortiz, and Francisco Paita.
Thank you, teams. Okay. Before to give the trophy to the fair play, we have to mention that the winner absolutely of the Pan Am Championship in Toronto is a tie between Ecuador and Mexico. Yeah! And please come on, come the players to the photo, please. Ecuador and Mexico. Here. For the photo, because you are the champion. All the team. Thank you.
And once again, I'd like to introduce the tournament referee, David Howard, who will announce the team that won the Fair Play Award.
So this award was voted on by the referees, and we're looking for basically the group that gives us the least trouble and the easiest to ref, and the bottom line, fair play, giving points away when they know they don't deserve them, even though the referee may miss them. And this year's winners, Canada.
At 8 o'clock, the other one leaves at 10 o'clock. You can't all get on the same bus, so the ones that are really tired get on the 8 o'clock bus. Also, please look at the airport shuttle service. Some flights have pickups have changed because we do not have the big bus. We've had to move some people, so please check the schedule. I have copies here if anybody wants them.
So with this, we close this Pan American Junior Championship, and we hope to see you each other for the next Pan Am Junior Championship in El Salvador next year. I think it's already confirmed. And as I said before, looking forward to seeing you, the most of you are the ones who are attending in Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia. Good luck for everyone, and thank you for a great event. Como dijo Loli, hay un bus a las 8 de la noche y otro a las 10 de la noche porque el bus de Mayfair se dañó. Entonces quedan solo las dos vans para que se organicen, por favor.